Anne the Brave here, and welcome to a two-part Bridges episode. Part one will come up first, and then part two will be next. I had to do two parts because this game was like 54 minutes long. Oh my goodness, but it was a great game. Super fun. I recommend watching both parts if you can, but stay tuned for part two after part one. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you later. Bye! Hi guys, Jen the Brave here, and welcome to a new Bridges. It's Friday night, it's time for the Bridges. And look, I'm just like Rey from Star Wars. Oh, look at the moon and the sun, or whatever those are. So I'm actually using a Star Wars texture pack right now. As you can see, the zombies are this character. And look, he's carrying a lightsaber, how cool, and he's carrying a little gun. So far, so good. This texture pack is pretty awesome. And also, just to let you know, I changed my Minecraft name to my YouTube name. So that way my channel is represented in the Minecraft. So let me show you. Let me go to the chat. Right here. Join Jen the Brave. That's me. So now I am myself on the server. In Minecraft. And I joined green team. Sweet. So let's see. We were waiting for players. Oh, 56 seconds. Cool. But yeah, so let's go over here. So a lot of the Star Wars texture, it's called Mine Wars. The information will be in the description. So a lot of it's kind of the same. I do like the white fences. Oh, I'm in. I think I could go in. I'm stuck. I'm glitched. In the house. Ah! Okay, we're stuck in the house. Oh, nope, now we're not. Yes, we are. Okay, go to sleep. Nope. Let me out! Okay, I think we're good. Let's run! But I'm gonna be an archer in this game. I did get all the kits, though. Oh, we're starting! But I think this is Shroomland, so I think archer would be our best bet. And I've been practicing bridges quite a bit. So we'll see if this texture pack is any good. Hopefully it's not too confusing. Get lots of wood because we need lots of sticks for arrows, and that's the last of that. There's a big wood over here. Or a big tree over here. Ah, oh, the void, my enemy. Excited. I bought a new headset, and it comes with a attachable microphone. It's by the Turtle Beach brand, and I got it at Meijer, my local grocery store, on clearance, and it's Star Wars themed. And I bought it partially because it was on clearance and the price was pretty good, but I also bought it because it's Star Wars themed, which is pretty awesome too at the same point. And that's like, oh, that's a furnace. Someone took the crafting table. Lock ourselves in this little hole to get this iron. How awesome. We'll make another an iron gun. Or stone pickaxe. I love surface iron. Oh my gosh, and there's so much of it. Sweetness. Oh my gosh, there's more. Sorry, this is very exciting. Okay, let's grab our Star Wars crafting table. Seriously, if you guys haven't, maybe we'll just mine through here. I should have made another crafting table. Okay, more iron. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna make another pickaxe while I'm at it. Or ray gun. We're doing pretty good. Get some more coal. You can see all my team down there. It's funny. More gold. Gold is okay, but iron's better than gold. And diamonds is better than iron and everything. Actually, it's kind of weird. Right now, I'm using my new headphones. But I can't use the microphone because it needs a splitter cable. Why don't they say that? But I don't know if it's sold in stores. I bought one from Amazon, so hopefully it'll ship quickly. Sorry, it's dark. Okay. One furnace is done. Let's take these with us. And let's go through this way. Usually if there's iron, though, there's iron somewhere else. 4 minutes, and I need a bunch of chickens. Oh my goodness! We're being bombed! Actually, since I have some extra stuff, let me make a torch. So you guys can see. And those are the torches. And the texture pack, which really confused me because I tested this out in my Minecraft vanilla world. And, so here, water. I think I'm gonna go down. 2 diamond. Oh my gosh. Where's my crafting table? Resource pack. I'm trying to get better at PvP. I played one. Two. That's perfect for a sword. Yay! And more iron. Is that all the iron? Little pocket of the cave. Or, in this map. More iron right here. Sweet. Oh my gosh, there's diamond right there. It was right here. Like, those people can totally see it. In the cave. That's so funny. to my benefit. Alright, we need to get rid of this. And get back to our... I'll just take my crafting table and go into this cave and smelt. Actually, I'm gonna go into the cave. Getting in disguise. I think I have enough for boots. I just need food. Oh, the bridge is a spawn. Oh dear. Nothing in there. Okay, let's make boots. The helmet would be more useful. That's not what I wanted you to do, Ewok. Pig. This could cause me some trouble. Oh, the Ewok left. Okay, let's focus on the game. I hear another chicken. There's like a bunch of apples here. Oh, I'm picking them up. Yeah, I don't have to worry about food. Game right now. I need to get up. Who's that? Where are you? I could only type. Alright. So, I feel like nothing's going on. Where's that chicken? Oh, I should get some gravel. Where was... Here's the feathers. Sticks. And I think I got a flint. Flint. Make some more arrows. Oops. And I threw everything else. Oh no, our team's dying. Oh shoot! Ah! What are you doing? Get some more blocks. Oh, more flint. Sweetness. Who has a crafting table? Right by this Ewok. More feathers, another flint, sweet, more arrows. Wait, that's my team. Crap. So we have 5 alive and green, which I think are in middle. Oh, thank you. Got 4. I need... Oh, 2! Oh! Thank you. I've got a diamond sword. Okay, now I need to get my furnace down and smelt these real quick. Wrong thing. Apple picking up. This is weird. Oh, we're... Oh, no. Oh, she's just giving the apples away. So I need 5 more. I have 1. Here's 1. I have 1. I have 1. 1, 1, 1. I have Q. 1. It's just 1. Thank you. Oh, there's someone else. Can I shoot that far? What's that doing? Sweet. Why can't I build right there? Because I'm there. Actually, I want to build this out more. Just a chain. Wrong way. Oh, shoot. Off guard. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna need to do this. Is that shift R or R and then walk backwards a little bit? Makes me nervous. Let's try this again. R, walk back.